Oh no, Sunflower! What's going on? Oh my gosh! Call 911. Okay, here we are. You have the bag?
Yep.
Okay, let's go test it. Dan, the phone's for you. Oh, thank you.
Hello?
Oh no. Okay, we'll be right there. We have to leave.
What? Why?
Sunflower is injured.
Oh no.
They tell you where you need to go. They tell you when you need to leave. They tell you what you need to know. Tell you who you need to be. But everything inside you knows there's more than what you've heard. There's so much more than empty conversations filled with empty words. And you're on fire when he is near you. You're on fire when...
Okay, do you know how this happened? No. 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 Okay. Jewel, we came as soon as you called. Oh, thank you, Dan. Hey, Midnight. Oh, hey there, Dan. Okay, do you guys know what happened? No, we don't. I went to the bathroom, and we were downstairs playing Go Fish when we heard a scream. And we came up to her room, and she was lying on the floor. It's okay. She's gonna be fine. She'll just have to be in the hospital for a few days. Okay. Come on, Jill. It was nice to see you again, Midnight. Yeah, take care. I'll see you tonight. Who are you? I'm Investigator Danefield from the FBI, ma'am. If it's okay with you, we have to clear everybody out so we can question Miss Sparkles. Okay. Miss? Huh? Please? Oh, of course. Okay. Okay, Sunflower? What? Do you remember anything? What happened before you were strangled? I was sitting waiting for Jewel. Okay, and... what happened while you were being strangled? I don't know. I just remember a flash of colors. Flash of, brown, black, pink, white, and purple, I think. Okay, what happened after? I don't know. I heard someone come up, but then I guess I kind of blacked out. Okay, thank you. Come on, let's go. It'll be all right, dear. Excuse me, Mr. and Mrs. Sparkles?
Yes?
Do you know anyone who might be jealous of your daughter?
No, we don't. We don't know many of her friends, because she's away a lot.
She is away a lot.
Okay, well, thank you.
Excuse me, are you friends of, Sparkle?
Yes, we are.
Do you know anyone who might be jealous of her or might not like her?
Well, no one doesn't like her. I mean, I get kind of frustrated with her sometimes, but I like her. I mean, she's my friend.
Yeah. I mean, we would never do anything. Okay. Well, thank you anyway.
I'll be right back. Isn't it kind of weird?
What?
Well, Miss Sparkles said that she saw a flash of black, brown, white, pink, and purple. And look at Jewel. She has black, brown, a pink bow, purple eyes, and white on her.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
Well, I guess we have to get her into the interrogating room.
Yep.
Okay guys, why am I here? We're interrogating you.
What? Why? I didn't do any of this.
Well, Sunflower said she saw a flash of black, brown, white, purple, and pink.
Yes, I know.
You have brown, black, and white fur.
Well, yeah.
Pink bow and purple eyes.
So, you think I did it? Why would I ever do that?
I don't know. Why would you do it?
Guys, I didn't do it. I know I'm new here and all, but I didn't do it.
Well, if you refuse to tell us, then I suppose we have no choice but to keep you under arrest until the investigation is closed.
What?
Jewel Hound Dog, you're under the arrest for now for the possibility that you strangled, tried to kill Sunflower Sparkle.